In today's video, we will be diving into a very useful topic: how to block websites on your Windows PC across any browser. There are plenty of reasons why you might want to block a website. Maybe you want to prevent certain software to reach a site, or to make sure your kids cannot access sites like YouTube, Facebook, or any. Setting a website blocker at the operating system level is a powerful tool. So let's get started on how to do this on your Windows PC. The process is quite straightforward. First, we need to find the host file. To do this, click on the File Explorer. Then, from the left side panel, click on this PC. Now go to Local Disk C. Navigate to Windows folder and find the System32 folder. Double click on it to open it, and under this folder, search for Drivers folder. When you open this folder, again you have to open this etc folder, and here you will find the host file. If you are unable to track all the subfolders we have opened to reach here, I have provided the link in the description below. You just need to open the File Explorer, paste the path here and press enter. It will take you here directly. Next, copy this host file and paste it to the desktop. Now right click on it and click on open with. Then you will have the option to select which app you want to open the host file with. Here select Notepad and click on just once. In the open Notepad, at the bottom of the host file, add entries to block website. Each entry should be on a new line and follow the format 127.0.0.1, then a space followed by the website URL. For example, to block Google and Facebook, I will add 127.0.0.1 space, then www.google.com. Now for the Facebook, I will go to the next line and add 127.0.0.1 space www.facebook.com. Once done, click on File and select the Save option to ensure the changes are updated in the host file. Close Notepad and copy this file, and go back to the folder from where we initially copied it and paste it. A pop-up window will appear asking you, want to replace the file in the destination? Click on Replace the file in the destination, and the host file will be refreshed with the update we made. Now close this folder. We are now done with our settings. Let's try to open Google and Facebook on different browsers. First, we will go to Chrome and try to open www.google.com, and you will see the error message: this site cannot be reached. However, if I open a different website like amazon.com, it will open. If you want to try different browsers like Firefox or Edge, let's try. I will open Google in one and Facebook in the other. And you can see we have similar error message for both. Now to unlock a website which you have blocked, again open the host file you have saved on the desktop. Delete the entry you want to unblock. Here I will remove Google. Save the host file and replace it with the same host file saved in the etc folder. Follow the same steps and once done, close the folder. Now when I try to open Google, I am able to access the website. So that's all from this video. If you have any questions or query, do let me know in the comment section. If you think this video is helpful, then do share with your friends and family, and do not forget to subscribe our channel.